I am really proud of my academic achievements. I would say this year has been my best academic year ever. And the reason for this is because I've become the world topper and I've topped in Southeast Asia as well as globally. I've come number one. I would say that my journey has been really exciting. And as soon as I joined the MTIIS Institute, I've become better at writing emails and I've become way better at communicating and providing presentations. As a student of MET, the college has provided us with many enjoyable activities such as the IIIT Youth Development Program, and I have personally started visiting the Spastic Society nearby called ADAPT as a volunteer. I've also taken up archery as my skills, which was provided by the institute as well. And moreover, the college had also taken us on an industrial visit to the Parle Confectionery Factory. And I went there with my friends, a really fun experience. And also we learned quite a lot of things about the business and how the factory runs. So the learning environment in MET is very aesthetically pleasing. I would say personally, our institute has a really nice ambience to it. It almost feels like I'm going to an office rather than studying in a college. And they provide us with huge spacious classrooms with centralized ACs and projectors, speakers, computers. We have everything we need. We also have access to a library, which is quite beneficial for us whenever needed. The faculty at MET has been very supportive and they have provided me with all the guidance and support I needed. And they would be more than happy to help me. And moreover, our coordinator and director also provided us with extra graphic designing classes, which was requested by us. And I'm very happy. I'm sure my college is very proud of me as well as NCC. MET has a really nice career counseling service they provide their students. And they give us real life experiences and share everything we need to know. So they've given us a vast majority of options from universities of UK, US, New Zealand, Canada, Australia. And personally, I would like to attend the University of Auckland in New Zealand soon. And I'm really happy to say that MET has given me all the useful insights I need. So I would really like to thank MET for doing this for me.